Fishing out of Utica, Nebraska, the 69 of Tony Rost. On the outside from Clarksville, Iowa, the 20J of Jeremy Grantham. Row number two on the inside from Pickerel, Nebraska, the 74 of Rick Rohr. On the outside, the 5 from Stanton, Iowa, Josh Singh. Row number three on the inside from Red Oak, Iowa, the 21 of Adam Smith. On the outside, the 45 of Dennis Cook. Row number four, the 5J of Jared Yoakum from Lincoln on the inside. Michael Grantham, the 20J from Fort Calhoun on the outside. Row number five shows the 11 of Matt Herring from Corning on the inside. The 47 of Darren Repke from Lamar's on the outside. Row number six, Jacob Hopshot in the 01. On the outside, Gary Jones Jr., the 68J. Row number seven is the 44D of Derek Hall out of Lincoln on the outside. It's 55T of Travis Thielander out of Superior. Again, just two cars. Going to transfer that A feature event. Caution lights go down, 10 laps go up. Tony Rost leading them around. Jeremy Grantham on his outside, dropping the hammer once again. Green flag is out. We are racing. Your leader as he comes off turn number four, Josh Singh to the second spot. We got two cars around there in turn number four. Jeremy Grantham, the 20P.
Yeah, there he is.
Looks like the 11 of Matt Herring turned around backwards to us.
Nice night. Yeah, it's not bad. A little breezy, but not hot, not cold. There you go. Look at the pits. Nothing to see on the track, let me tell you. So got the 20G to pull off a track.
caution lights go down. We'll stack and re-rack, double wide again. Here we go, one more time. Look out there, up and all over the place. Green flag is back out, and we're back on your way.
Four wide for turn number one, and they've got another one going around.
Tony Ross is your leader down the back stretch once again. Rip Roar challenging Michael Grantham. They're through turn three and four.
There we go.
We get her spun back around. We're going to get a refire. Come on! Derek Hall up there in turn number two. Come on, safety truck. Come on. Keep it coming. Wind the rubber band a little tighter. Come on.
Oh, shoot.
Maybe it'd have been better if they just stopped back in turn number four.
So they park there so they can walk there. Why? Seems like it was the 23. Way up on the walls. Is the beautiful weather.
Thank you. four?
I don't see him.
Gary Jones Jr.
Time.
And they're all over the place once again. Green flag is back at them. Let's get back underway. In the 47, moving into the fourth spot.